Happy New Year and welcome to the Weekly World Climate Change News. I'm Alexandra and today we will speak about the following. Extreme weather events, the cause of climate change. Online conferences mitigate climate change. Climate change impacts health. Flash flood threatens Victoria. New green aid rules set by the European Commission. America heavily hit by climate change. The world's wealthiest and climate change. So let's begin. Extreme weather events, the cause of climate change. 2021 witnessed some of the most intense weather events ever, impacting millions of people around the world. Scientists are finding more evidence that the heat waves hitting countries are a direct result of human activity causing climate change. To exemplify, Hurricane Ida in the US resulted in the largest financial loss during the year. It was estimated at $65 billion, alongside with massive evacuation and unprecedented death. Online conferences mitigate climate change. One of the key outcomes of the COVID-19 pandemic is that conferences and meetings started being held virtually. Scientists revealed that this shift could play a significant role in reducing carbon emissions and thus mitigating climate change. In fact, the global conference industry was responsible for the equivalent GHG emissions of the entire US in 1 year. Ultimately, shifting to online conferences or having a hybrid system can reduce energy consumption by 90% annually. Climate change impacts health. Climate change impacts not only the environment, but also human health. Aside from the respiratory implications, carbon emissions are causing other health issues. Studies reveal that there is a correlation between higher temperatures and kidney diseases. Kidney diseases are developed as a result of heat-induced perspiration causing dehydration. Children, women, and the elders above the age of 80 are affected the most, as they are facing the highest risk of falling ill. Flash flood threatens Victoria. The Bureau for Meteorology told the population of Victoria to expect a period of extreme weather events with possible rainfalls, large hailstones, and damaging winds across most of the state. Only in the past few hours, 182 calls of assistance were received by local authorities. Most of the requests were for floods, fallen trees, and building damages. This is a clear example of the hazardousness created by climate change. New green aid rules set by the European Commission. The European Commission published new guidelines to regulate the ways in which EU governments are allowed to support companies to fight climate change. Once formally adopted, EU member states will need to align their existing aid schemes with the new requirements by 2024. Fossil gas projects looking for EU state aid approval will therefore need to be future-proof and include larger shares of green hydrogen or biogas, as well as to demonstrate a clearer pathway to decarbonization. America heavily hit by climate change. Last year, more than 4 in 10 Americans were exposed to harsh situations due to severe weather events caused by climate change. According to the Washington Post statistics, more than 80% of the population have faced extreme heat waves. At least 656 people have lost their lives in these disasters. According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, the cost of losses goes up to $104 million. The world's wealthiest and climate change. 70% of people want the wealthy to pay more taxes to help pay for climate change mitigation and adaptation measures. 75% want the ultra-wealthy to put their money where it matters most, for problems of the earth. Public concern over climate change has reached new heights, and the people are asking the millionaires to invest in our planet, the earth. Thank you for watching. This was Alexandra for the Weekly World Climate Change News. I hope you find this interesting and you will join us here throughout 2022. Bye for now!